Welcome to Creating Hanging Indents with Microsoft Word by the librarians at NECC. What is a hanging indent? A hanging indent is the indentation of all lines other than the first within a paragraph. These are typically only used in bibliographies as they allow for easy differentiation between sources. Why do you need hanging indents? Take a look at these two pages. They have exactly the same information on them. The left side has no hanging indent, and the right side has one. Which do you find easier to read? How do you create hanging indents? Well, let's head over to Microsoft Word and find out. Once you have your document open in Word, select the text that you wish to create hanging indents for. Once highlighted, move your cursor up to the taskbar and hover over the small arrow next to the word paragraph. This will open the paragraph settings box. Click the down caret under the heading special and select hanging. Press OK. Now you should have properly formatted hanging indents. However, if you notice that some of your citations look a little wrong, much like this one by Hickey, it's probably because the Enter button was used to move text from one line to the next within the same citation. This is a simple fix. Place your cursor at the end of the line, press the Delete button, and add a space. That is how you create hanging indents using Microsoft Word.